Drill 'em. Let's get 'em crunk. Chill. Let's get 'em crunk.
Like and subscribe. Real Music TV. Chill. What's up, y'all? We want to talk about Keith Buns, Kiki. Everybody been asking about Kiki. Want to know what Kiki about and everything. This is the Kiki that everybody was claiming it had something to do with Lil Jojo death. And remember, Tato had made that post that Fredo, D Rose, and Kiki was in the car. It ain't no coincidence that them guys was in the car, man. Tato wasn't lying. Tato just fucked up and snitched real quick. He actually ratted, you know what I'm saying? Because it was actually D Rose's name got popular for some reason. Not because he killed Dale or whatever back in the days or whatever. And all that. They name got pretty popular. And they put it all on Kiki, and Kiki ended up getting taken out for it. Is Kiki the one that actually drilled Lil Jojo? Is we looking at the killer? Because he's the only one dead in that situation. Poo Poo Man dead too, but for something else though. But the retaliation was on Kiki. They didn't get Fredo or D Rose. They tried to get D Rose. Lil B tried to get D Rose, but you know what I'm saying? He survived and stuff like that. But Lil Kiki ended up losing his life after making that video. 2 days after that, other guy got shot, but he survived. But that's Kiki's story. Chill.
Like and subscribe.
Chill.
Drill Music and
okay.
TV.
Like and subscribe.
Chill.
Drill Music,
Drill
TV.
Music and TV.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
Drill Music and TV.
Chill.
Drill.